You're listening to Sonic Reducer here on KXP 90.3 FM. We have a live session from The Clean Lines.
Oh, their mind.
That is the Clean Lines here on Sonic Reducer on 90.3 KEXP FM live session, live music here on Listener Powered Radio. I'm Brian Foss, as I said, Sonic Reducer, and I think we're going to go through and ask all of you guys if you're okay to say your name, say hello, because I'm awful with names. I also want to ask you a question. I like mushrooms, but I do not like shiitake mushrooms. So my question to you is, do you like shiitake mushrooms? Yes or no? Would you like to start?
I'm okay with shiitake mushrooms, actually.
What's your name?
Tyler. I'm Tyler.
Singer.
Singer.
Nice.
I'm Josh. Play guitar, and I'm totally okay with them.
Oh, two for shiitake.
I don't love them, but they're okay. All right. I'll eat them.
That's good.
Ricky bass, and I do love them. Huh? Absolutely love them.
Oh my! I am totally in the minority here. Uh-oh.
Kevin Drums, I reject your idealistic construct. I don't like talking about controversial subjects. Maxwell?
They call me Maxwell. I like all forms of mushrooms.
Oh. Yeah. I guess I'm on my own here. It's okay. I still like you guys. The Clean Lines, you guys are a new Seattle band. I've seen you guys play a handful of times. You played my birthday show at the Highline early in December. So what do we want to talk about? What do all the kids want to know?
When we play again?
Rock music.
Hey, that's what when you guys got another show?
When do we play again, Josh?
January 19th at Slim's Last Chance with the Hangman from L.A.
That's excellent.
Old school rock and roll band.
I think you're also playing March 8th with the Briefs, of all people.
Briefs Woo! And the Stitches. Stitches are coming up from
at Clock Out Lounge, yeah.
Yeah, clocking out. Nice.
Just to be official, the third band playing on the Hangman show is the Swagger League.
Well, I'm glad we're being official here.
Well, you got to.
I like that.
I'm wearing a suit jacket.
So, yeah, if folks are interested in the Clean Lines, of course, you can see them live. They also have the old Facebook page. I know you got a few tracks up on the old Bandcamp, Bandcamp. But the last song you played, pretty much this whole set you guys playing tonight is originals, but the last track was a cover?
Yeah.
Do you want to talk about that at all or not? You can ignore it.
Yeah, I think me and Josh were playing, been playing that song for, gosh, over a year now. And should I mention where we used to play? The old Rainier.
Oh yeah, played at the old Rainier practice space.
Yeah, and
they don't make beer there anymore, unfortunately.
No. Okay. But yeah,
it's an old song by the Cookies, an old girl group, and it was also recorded on the Beatles' first album, Please Me album. So. We go off the Cookies version, though. We like both.
Well, it's darn neato. But hey, would you guys also want to play more music? I have a feeling that there's a desire to play more rock.
I think there is.
Well, to be clear, rock and roll.
Oh.
To be clear.
I always forget the one with the other. Yeah.
It's important these days. Rock,
but you listen to the clean lines here, and I think this next song is called...
It's called Clean Lines, and you know what? It's... If it's good enough for the Monkees and the Banana Splits, it's good enough for us, a theme song.
Well, it's good enough for me. This is Sonic Reducer, Clean Lines on KXP 90.3 FM.
Clean line with the light.
That is The Clean Lines. You've been listening to them here on 90.3 KXP, Sonic Reducer. I'm Brian Foss. I want to thank all the behind-the-scenes folks, Kevin from engineering, the great video crew.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, everybody that that makes me, I have a great face for radio, so thank you, guys. The Clean Lines have shows coming up. At Slim's on January 19th with The Hangman. They're also playing March 8th at the Clockout Lounge with The Briefs. Do you all want to say anything else before we go to other stuff?
I think you look great on radio.
Oh, thank you, Josh.
Thanks, Brian. Thanks, KXP. Thanks, thank Sonic you. Reducer. Thanks, everybody.
Stay clean.
I can't wait
Stay
for
clean.
What do you guys think you're going to get a record out? You're going to, I mean, I think you got some great songs. I really think that 2019 is going to be good.
As soon as you start a label.
I already started and failed that back in. Anyway, that's fine. Maybe I'll try it again.
We'll give you a second chance, Brian.
We've been listening to Clean Lines here on KXP. I think we're going to get back to other stuff. Thank you all for listening here on 90.3 FM in Seattle.
Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.